Yeah, it is right. A whole train carrying 106 passengers went missing and is not found till date. On June 14, 1911, an Italian railway company, Zenit, organized an ad campaign to demonstrate new type of excursion train. They set up a free trial ride for representatives of the community who were rich. On afternoon, a three-car composition train with 100 passengers and a crew of 6 members left the train station in Rome. The passengers were to see all the local sightings and a super long 1 km tunnel carved in the mountains of Lombard. While waiting to reach the tunnel, passengers were having fun drinking champagne and sharing gossip. Just before reaching tunnel, the train slowed down and a gust of black smoke went up in air. Train went into the tunnel and was lost forever. 2 passengers who felt something was wrong jumped the decelerated train before it went into the tunnel. Exploration was a waste of time. Not a single trace to explain the reason of disappearance of the train was found. Frightened Italians avoided using the railway and the tunnel was closed. During World War II, a bomb ended up blasting the tunnel's arch. There were several sightings of this train in later years. An old-age train with 3 wagons was sighted at different places. There is still no logical explanation where the train was lost.